tells about a king who lived long ago, who built for all of Babylon an image of gold. Said a fiery hot furnace is waiting for you if you don't bow and worship when I tell you to. Read on a little further about three brave men wouldn't bow to the idol. No, they wouldn't give in. So the king got mad and said, boys, you're through. Let's see if your God will deliver you. And they threw three men down into the fire. They were bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. They saw Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, but who sat with them in the fire below? They threw three men in, but there were four men walking around. Now King Nebuchadnezzar saw that they weren't dead, singed one hair on their head. He said, I'm setting you free to worship as you wish, cause there's no other God who can deliver like this. And they threw three men down into the fire. They were bound and cast in a flame that was seven times hotter. They saw Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, but who was that with them in the fire? Shag of Indigo. Who's that with them in the fire below? There were three men in, but there were four men walking around. Here to tell you that that's the kind of God that I serve. Well, that's the kind of God that I serve. Well, there was Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Who's that with them in the fire?
The kind of God that I serve. big man. They threw three men in, but I see four walking around. Amen. Remains.